I'm Ivo from virusguys.com, and today we're gonna take a look at 10 signs showing that your computer might be infected with malware. So
here we go.
You have a PC with great hardware, but it's opening the simple applications very slowly. Well, that's a basic sign that malware might be running somewhere in the background. When you open your browser, a website you've never seen before is loading, and it redirects you to many other websites. Many unknown pop-ups are opening everywhere. Your disk or network are being active for no apparent reason, even when you're not using the computer. You can see unknown processes in the task manager, and you have no idea where do they come from. Your browser's homepage is changed to one that you're sure you have not set. Some basic tasks like uninstalling an application or even deleting a simple file are just not working. Your IP address seems to be blacklisted by the websites you usually visit for no apparent reason. Your antivirus is acting weird, or it's just not responding at all. Or your system may not show any symptoms. Make sure to always keep your OS, antivirus and other software up to date. Avoid suspicious websites and files, and make a good habit of scanning your system with different scanners.